I can feel the night when I see the daylight. I should be alright when I see the night. We'll be right back.
you doing, YouTube? It's Kyle White. I just wanted to talk to you about the workout. Had an overall solid workout. I'd say like an 8.5 out of 10, maybe a 9. It's kind of hard to push yourself when you don't got a spotter behind you, you know, get them extra 2-3 reps. But you'll see I did a lot of strength training in the beginning, and then I switched over to some volume work, you know, pump up the lateral delts, you know, rear delts, and worked a little bit of front delts too. So hope you enjoyed the video, and you can follow the workout. I'm going to post the exact workout I just did on the YouTube channel. So thank you for watching, and please subscribe. We out.